Welcome, friends, back to Two Geeks Gaming. I'm Lily Bell, and this is episode 2 of Restoring an Abandoned Minecraft Village. I found this one. It's kind of small, but it's interesting. There is, So there's this house down here in this cave, and in this cave is a mine shaft. So this is very interesting. And it's a garden down here, and this is interesting. So look at this. It's a very tiny little village, and I mean, interesting. There's still some animals, some farm animals here. So maybe it hadn't been abandoned very long. I don't know. But we'll get it fixed up, and maybe, just maybe, villagers might come back. You never know. Okay, let's get started. Doing okay. Not much room to roam around. Look, your water trough is broken. There. Is that better? I have more room. Okay, I think I got it all fixed back up. It wasn't a very big village, but it's fixed now, so let's go take a look at everything. This crazy little area down here. Crops are in random weird places. Oh, I missed a spot. Got this one fixed up. Added a door. And that one. So that one's back to good. And this little hut out here. A little spot here. Place back to good. Fix this water trough for these cows. They were having some issues with room to roam, so they're back to good. These guys seem okay. Just the one here. And then just this last little hut out here. Fix back up. Alright. Well. That is it for this episode of Restoring Abandoned Minecraft Village. Hopefully, we'll get some villagers back in here and get this place alive again. Thanks, guys. I'll see y'all next time. Bye.